Hey folks, here we are. Marvin's putting into the old GPS our first stop. Wait for it. One more. There we go. And I'm going to set the alarm and shut the garage. Yeah, there we go. So, today is my birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
And we've not really done anything. Marvin brought in the bookcase that we painted yesterday. And my eyes are watering. And yeah, it's been a great morning so far. Just relaxing, not doing a whole lot. And Marvin was going to go to the store, but now he's decided to join me because I think he doesn't want to be left out of the fun I have planned for myself. I'm going to go get me my free buntlet from Nothing But Cakes. I'm going to go get my Charming Charlie. I have $5 off a $5 purchase. And what else? Oh, Kendra Scott gives me 50% off because we're friends. She gives me 50% off one item in the store, excluding fine jewelry.
She does, or the store does?
She personally does. She said, Lisa, it's your birthday. Here's a gift. 50% off. Mm. So, that's how that works. All right.
Going George Bush.
We're going George Bush.
We're at Old Navy. A lot has happened since I last talked to you. So we went and showed three houses. And then we went to go eat at El Phoenix in Casa Linda. Went across the street to Nothing But Cakes and got my free little buntlet thing. I got Marvin one too because he has to have one too. And then we went to West Village. And I got these earrings from Kendra Scott in both silver, which I have on right now, and in the gold. And then Marvin had two Mambo taxis. I only had one. And then we went to, now we're here. We're at Old Navy. We're shopping for stuff at Old Navy. So it's been a fun day so far. And I say so far because it's not over yet.
We quickly popped into Old Navy. Marvin got two pairs of shorts. I got nothing, which is fine because I actually didn't really see anything that I wanted. Rockstar jeggings were not on sale there. So I was like, okay, whatever. But now he's pumping my gas and then we're going to go to a graduation party in not too far from our house. It lasts until 6 and it's only like 4:30 now. So we've got time to make it. And yeah, it's been an awesome birthday. I really like my earrings and I got the exact same ones but in gold because I do have a gold necklace and I do wear gold jewelry occasionally. Not usually, but occasionally. And the only thing left to do today is get my hot chocolate. Because Starbucks does a thing now where it's not like just loaded to your card for your birthday month. It's like your birthday and it's gone. It's gone. So I figure after we go to this party, which I'm hoping there's cake. I'm not gonna lie, I'm hoping there's cake. Because I'm gonna start back on my eating program tomorrow. I'm gonna really start focusing on my health and making my 52nd year, chapter 52 of my life story, an amazing one. So I've got lots of plans, which I'll talk about more tomorrow probably, I guess, unless I talk more about it tonight. I have to post my stuff for Wing Moms for the next 2 days, just so I have some wiggle room there. I need to take one more picture for the Rubbermaid Brilliance post, because that needs to go live next week and or at the end of the week. And yeah, okay, so he's done pumping gas. We're gonna go to the party and I'll check back with you guys in a little while.
Came to get my birthday drink and it says it's not popping up in the app. So I'm like, about to get mad here. No, I'm not gonna get mad. But anyway, they gave it to me free anyway. I showed them my license. I'm like, today is really my birthday. What, happy birthday to me. And Marvin is shopping. He's actually already about to check out. So we just got back from a graduation party. The kid that we went to the graduation party for is someone we met here. So isn't that funny? But anyway, we're at his graduation party. And there's Gio in the background. What? Yeah, so anyway, making it a great day. Pretty sure I did not finish yesterday's vlog. So I'm just gonna say bye for this vlog and I'll recap my birthday in tomorrow's vlog, which is today's vlog. But it's supposed to be tomorrow's vlog. Don't forget, be kind to others, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye!